I'm really upset that Zor has a Valorant key and I don't, and he's not even a streamer, dude. When is the event dropping? 1 p.m. Eastern, as the title says. That's usually when they drop. I mean, technically they have it set, but that's generally when it drops. So about three hours from now is when you can expect it. So, yeah. But anyway, hey, everybody. What's up? How you doing? Good to see you. It's good to see you. Valorant is the game, everything I ever wanted. Zor, did you really fight? Did you really fight Tim the Tap Man? Don't you lie to me, Zor. Did you lose? It was my second game. That's hilarious, dude. Yeah, I'm hoping that one day I get to play Valorant. That'll be nice. I'm not gonna be good. I'm not gonna be good, but yeah. They've been playing for months. No, man, they've only been playing since Saturday. Dude, I don't know how I'm gonna feel about it. I mean, honestly, I know one thing for sure. First of all, I think my overlay today for just chatting is very relevant. Okay. Second of all, I have to write something on the whiteboard, even though I have a really good sellout whiteboard today. Okay? Like, it tied to the Allfather via this channel, Smile. Like, but now I got to erase that, and I got to write fake news on my whiteboard because Fates gave channel points to spread his propaganda. Can you imagine? Say GIF the right way, and I'll take a refund. All right, let me refund you. I just said it. I just said it the right way. So, but anyway, I'll write that here in a second. But yeah, Valorant is today. Okay, everyone's real obsessed with Valorant. I need to make a command for Valorant. Like, so many people are like asking me, "Hey Z Swigs, what do you think about Valorant?" Look, Valorant, I'm gonna be bad at. I'm going to be horrible at it, okay? It's not an Overwatch killer. I really don't understand. Like Twitter yesterday, like, everyone in the semi-pro Overwatch scene quit Overwatch yesterday. Like, I don't know if you guys know that, but, like, so Overwatch has a league, and they have a B league, okay? And the B league has barely been supported or acknowledged by Blizzards. Okay, so I get it. But, like, everyone quit yesterday and is going to play Valorant now. And I don't, like, I'm not saying, Zor, that this won't be a big game. I mean, clearly it will. Riot's, I have a conspiracy that Riot is just paying everyone and their mother to say the word Valorant at least 12 times a day. I think if you click your heels together and say Valorant 3 times, a check appears from Riot Games. I think that's what happens. At least that's been happening for the last 6 months. But it's not Overwatch. Like, I'm a big Overwatch player. Just because it has abilities doesn't make it Overwatch. Like, the abilities in those games, that game, it's like they're like grenades. That's all they are. Like, I've been watching. It's basically grenades. Okay, all the abilities are essentially grenades. And the rest of the game is Counter-Strike. It's a Counter-Strike game. What do you mean that's so not true? Except for the one character that's literally Hanzo, they're all grenades. Or walls. That's literally all it is. There are so many different ways to throw grenades and build walls in Valorant. That's all it is! What do you mean, Zor? I sound like Alex Jones. Chat, let's go check out some grenade gameplay. Let's see, what do we got? Okay, there was a grenade. There was a smoke grenade he just walked through. Let's watch this. He's just hugging corners and holding angles. Counter-Strike all day.
In the plant.
He planted a bomb, Counter-Strike.
This guy did play short A. He's probably
this is the one time, by the way. This is the longest Valorant gameplay you'll ever see without abilities. Just by the way. Because the world is out to get me.
All right, yo, listen. Things I'm noticing right away. Atomic already first two rounds immediately started lurking.
Okay, watch this. Get ready to watch all these grenades, chat.
I think the mid pickup is 100% our best play, just like that. Good shit.
No, I'm not hating on it for being like Counter-Strike. I don't understand why Overwatch people think this is at all like Overwatch. The fact that it has abilities doesn't mean it's Overwatch, especially since all the abilities are grenades. Or walls. Let's watch, chat. We're about to put Zor in his place, okay? You ready? Get ready. Get ready with your three-head emotes. Okay, there's a grenade. Grenade, chat, confirm. What's that thing? Oh, that's just a grenade that seeks. That's all that is.
Wow, my room is going.
Look at it. Oh, missed everybody. That's a Z Swigs grenade. That's what that is.
I'm pretty sure that's what I was trying to call. Everyone's already in our spawn.
What do you mean I'm just trolling? That's literally a grenade!
I guarantee Phoenix is going to swing over here.
Phoenix is probably lurking.
Yo, I'm moving up A. I'm moving up A, guys.
Yeah, same. Okay. We should all move
dude,
up A.
Dude, Resident Sleeper. Can we see some stuff?
Fucking knew it, bro.
See, like that type of gunplay, that ain't Overwatch either. That's Counter-Strike. Oh, look, here's a smoke grenade. Watch out, chat. There's a smoke grenade. Oh, look, there's another smoke grenade, but this one's pink.
I can't play in that. I'm going out.
Okay.
Dead.
It's a pink smoke grenade.
I'm here with y'all.
One's probably on site. On ice. Good. Out.
Oh, that's...
Hey, Tattoo.
What the fuck? Come on, bro. How did I just die?
And Sova was
Pink. Where's Mom?
Play Mom. I got it.
I don't know how you can say I don't know what I'm talking about, Zor. We're watching it right now.
The rope, you don't make sound.
Yeah.
So just so everyone knows.
I don't understand.
Like, hold shift before
I would love to hear the argument that's not a smoke grenade. You throw it, it blocks line of sight. You know what you call that in every game? A smoke grenade. Just because it's round and swirly doesn't mean it's not a smoke grenade. Zor, don't make me get in my car and drive down there, okay? Because I will, and I will throw a smoke grenade at you. And then I'll be like, what do you think? Is this a grenade? Zor's making me out to be some kind of crazy person who doesn't like Valorant, okay? I started this by saying that I'm excited about Valorant in the first place. I'm just going to be really bad at it because it's not Counter-Strike. Or it's not Overwatch, it's Counter-Strike. All right, let's watch. Let's watch some Shroud gameplay. All right, let's see.
For example, let's use A. If your team is about to explode on A,
oh, he's just walking through trading.
Pop that,
okay.
Boom.
Oh, look.
Now they work with that
big fire grenade.
And now everybody, there's no hiding from it. Everybody in that.
I mean, granted, it's not a traditional grenade, but that's literally it's the same thing.
Right. It's huge.
It's all
very,
just.
Very useful.
I mean, it's just grenades.
Any single location, and that's why he has the initiator role. Sage is essential. I think she's always going to be useful for the team. And now you can
here's a wall. Let's here's a wall. Them. It's all walls and grenades.
Control pushes top on top of it.
Look, she literally has a grenade launcher.
Out of it. That's how much damage it does. So I would advise combo it with another character.
I mean, I don't even know why I'm arguing. Okay, look. The whole reason that the game is built around grenades and walls is because it's built around holding angles and it's built around. It's snap twitch reflexes, and all that you're doing is adding extra walls and extra angles to the game. I'm not complaining about it. I want you guys to make sure you separate me yelling at Zor for not understanding that every power in the game is either a grenade or a wall to some variation, and me being mad about Valorant because I clearly want to play Valorant, okay? But it's Counter-Strike. The whole point. Of this is that I don't understand the people who really love Overwatch and only Overwatch. Like, the people who've been playing Overwatch for 3 years, they're going to go to Valorant, and they're going to have a horrible time, I think. Like, it's not the same game at all. Like, they go, ooh, look, there's an ultimate, and they go, it's Overwatch. It's not! Like, this is a way different game. This is Counter-Strike. It's Counter-Strike. People who play CSGO and love CSGO, they're going to love Valorant. They're going to eat it up. People who are really good at video games, like Zor, they're going to eat it up, okay? Casual bad players like me, we're going to get in, we're going to get 13-0'd, and we're going to die, okay? and it's going to be horrible. And you guys are going to have to watch me play 7 hours of 13-0s. Not where I'm the 13, where I'm the O. Okay? It is mostly Counter-Strike. And there's nothing wrong with that. I think the idea is that, like, you want another Overwatch, Battle Royale, Paladins? Yeah. I mean, I definitely think there's going to be some crossover. Like, people left Overwatch to play Apex. I'm one of them. Apex kind of speaks to me because it's got abilities. Okay? I would say, even though this is going to make Zor mad and he's going to rip out his hair, the abilities in Apex are more varied than the abilities in Valorant. And again, there's nothing wrong with that. I'm only making that comparison because it's different than Overwatch. I literally have tons of ideas. Zor, I've watched so much Valorant gameplay. So much! Just because you booted it up doesn't mean you immediately know more than me. There are mechanics who know more about my car who have never driven it than I do. I've driven it 200,000 miles. Using something doesn't mean you can't know something about it. I will literally rip off your ears! I'm gonna come get him. I'm gonna come get him. He's making me too hot. It's too early in the morning for me to be this hot, chat. I have to watch Zen Monkeys. Chris, get out of here. You're going to make me even more rage-filled, and she knows that when she comes in here. God, okay. Let me write it. Hold on! What exactly am I writing? GIF is not pronounced GIF. Okay. There. There. Your propaganda is on the board. I mean, technically, if I full cam, you could probably read it. You know, and to be honest, my GIF is pronounced GIF is an unpopular opinion. So I guarantee you people are going to come into this channel today. They're going to read that whiteboard and they're going to get mad. So I actually hurt myself. So yeah, but whatever. Wait, Moondoggy, are you saying it's not GIF or that it is GIF? I'm confused. I never know. It's GIF, okay? I can't get this hot about this many topics, okay? Valorant's all the powers are grenades / Hanzo / Mei, okay? Okay? GIF is pronounced GIF. That's how it's pronounced. The man who invented the format said it's pronounced GIF, okay? If the man who gave birth to it, named it, and said that your name is now GIF, that's what you say. You can't say he's wrong. Okay? If your best friend's mother decided to name, to say Bob as Bob, and he wants to be called Bob, then you have to call him Bob, because that's his actual name. Regardless of how stupid it is, or phonetically incorrect it is, his name is Bob. Thank you, Rev. Appreciate it. I spit on my monitor. I hope you guys are happy with how angry you're making me today. Okay? And Valorant is Counter-Strike. It is. Yes. It is. We got on this topic of me yelling about Valorant because all the Overwatch people are leaving to go play Valorant. And I get why. Okay? It's because Riot has amazing experience with esports. Okay? They get it. If you feel like you're not going to be supported by Blizzard's B-League, I get it. But, like, Valorant and Overwatch, to me, are not the same game. Maybe what I'm really mad about is that people out there can be good at multiple things, you know? Like, I'm good at one video game, and I'm probably not even good at it anymore because it's gone through so many revisions. And that video game is Gwent, okay? I was a freaking god at Gwent. Okay, and I'm not talking about The Witcher 3 one where everyone's a god, okay? I'm talking about actual standalone Gwent, okay? Now, when that 3D Thronebreaker game came out, they completely redid Gwent, and I haven't played since then, and I'm probably terrible now. But I used to be really good at Gwent, and it really upsets me that people are going to get really good at Overwatch, and then they're going to be really good at Valorant, okay? You should pick one thing to be good at. Should get one thing to be good at. It's not fair. Okay? It's like Donald Glover. Like, it's not fair that Donald Glover can be a good rapper and a good actor. Okay? You should pick one. Save some talent for the rest of us. That's all I'm saying. Okay? But anyway, I'm just trying to get a Valorant key. That's all I care about. I'm also a little mad at Zor because he has a key and I don't. Okay, I'm a streamer. Okay, I deserve a key. All right? It's like me. It's not fair that I'm good at everything. Yeah, Sticky, how dare you? How dare you be good at everything, dude? I'm bad at everything. I'm the literal opposite. But yeah, I'm excited for Valorant. I just know I'm going to be terrible at it. Does anyone know if it has skill-based matchmaking? Does anyone know? I honestly don't know enough about Counter-Strike. Like, I used to play CS Source, a Yu-Gi-Oh battle. I'll be terrible at that too. Did CS:GO, does it have kill, like, it's ranked, right? Okay. So unranked has skill-based, and then of course ranked does, obviously. Okay. So maybe I'll just be bad, and then I'll be there with other bad. I don't know how to install the Riot Games launcher. Sticky, it's actually pretty easy. You just go to Valorant. Is it Play Valorant? Yeah, go to playvalorant.com. You just go to playvalorant.com, and you just, like, you make a Riot account, and then you just download the launcher. The Riot launcher is just Valorant. There is no Riot launcher otherwise. It's just Valorant. But what you really need to do, chat, to make sure you get a key, you need to get a Riot account, okay? And then you go to your Twitch, your icon. Can I show you this? Let me make sure I'm not going to show you anything inappropriate. Okay. Yeah, I'll show you. Okay. So in order to get a Valorant key, you click your little icon, you go to settings, you click connections, and then you go to your Riot account and you just connect it. That's all you got to do. That's all you got to do. You don't need to download Valorant in order to get a key. You just have to have your Riot account connected. So just do that. Okay, this is Zor killing Tim.
Smoke off flat?
I'm smoking garage window inside. Watch B in mid lane. One's back left corner.
Oh my god, I watched this live.
I don't know what that means.
I'm using my...
I watched this live.
There's two.
So you get killed by the Roomba.
Smoke off flat?
There he is, chat. Look at him. You won one round of this game. You won one round of this game. Okay, you didn't get 13-0'd. I saw it. All right, I saw it. Could I show you how to create a Riot account? Yeah, you just go to playvalorant.com and you click make one. That's all you got to do, man. It's about the easiest thing in the world. You can do it, I promise. Okay? Promise. By the way, Roomba, a grenade, by the way. You don't have that button? Am I logged in? Maybe it's because I'm logged in. I don't know. Why wouldn't you have this button? That doesn't make any sense. I don't know why you wouldn't have that button. Can you go to riotgames.com? Dude, that's so weird. Save me a Discord? Okay. That's interesting. Here, try going here. Just sign up there. That should create a Riot account. I just sent him a DM on Discord. That's how I did it. That's weird, dude. Yeah, it's completely, it's empty. It's just a video up there. Maybe it's different in the U.S. I don't know, man. That's crazy, though. That's Zor actually ended up. I'm actually kind of glad I'm not playing Valorant today. One, because absolutely no one would watch me. And two, because I would end up playing every good streamer on the planet. Like, I can't tell you that, like, I am bad, and I will be bad at that game. Like, I'm pretty new to PC. I'm still learning how to aim, okay? I was a console gamer up until 3 weeks ago. I've only been playing 3 weeks on PC, and two of those weeks I was playing exclusively Cities Skylines, okay? Only yesterday did I boot up Apex on PC for the first time, and today I'm going to jump into ranks Bronze 4, get ready. All right, it's going to be great. But, like, there's no way I could jump into Valorant and play people like Zor. I'll die so fast, especially since I think everything's a grenade, and people of his skill clearly don't think they're grenades. So, even though they're grenades. Grenades and walls, that's all it is, chat. I'm telling you. Grenades and walls. That's all it is. And Zor's in there just ripping out his hair right now. All right? It's fine. But I do want a key for Valorant, and sadly you can't earn them, so I gotta watch Tim stream or whoever all day and hopefully get a key, because I don't have one. They only gave out 25,000 keys, which sounds like a lot, but when you think of like Tim on the day where they handed out the 25K keys had 100,000 viewers, and then the other days, not even counting the other streamers who had even more viewers, you know?